Okay. Anyway, here. Here, I just want
to...
Okay, now let's go. Come on. Step over this. My, so beautiful. Yee, yikes.
I went hunting down there.
What do you hunt?
Yeah, hunt.
What animal?
Deer.
Oh, deer. They do deer hunting.
Yeah.
My my cousin Ronnie would like to come here then if you do deer hunting in India.
And tiger.
And tiger?
Yeah.
My.
Come once a year here.
Yeah. Moani does tiger hunting. She caught me and stopped hunting. So quiet. Air is so pure. 5,000 feet above sea level, the air is just clean and pure. We're going to the school, as I said in another video, to called the Mount Hermon School, Hermon, and it's dedicated to the Lord. God spoke to her husband, my wife's adopted mom, and the fellow, which was her adopted dad, who had cancer, and Moani ministered to him and the family in Mumbai, and they wanted to adopt her as like a daughter. So we're here visiting them, and her husband was led by the Lord to build a school, that it would be great for the Lord. This is all their land also. They own this whole mountaintop here.
So the school they run and the salary everything they are paying.
Oh my. What is that? Kind of a makeshift gate for a...
The horse needs to get inside. Or
yeah. Well, yeah, that'll stay. Yeah. We're still on the path to the school. Potato chip wrapper there. Oh, nice gullies. I bet it's a mess in the monsoon. Is it kind of hard a little bit walking this during the monsoon?
Yeah, very hard.
Yeah, a little bit muddy. Yeah, looks like water ditch gullies where water comes rushing. Oh my! Whew.
This is done by Zoma.
What is this?
My son's playground. Papa playground.
That's a playground, your son. Oh my!
And down there, do you see that red roof?
Yeah.
That's a school.
School's over there.
Yeah. And the hostel's over there.
So this is still under construction playground, yeah, yeah. Or do they play here now, probably, huh?
Still under construction.
Huh? Still, you could play football out there now, or cricket.
Cricket also can play.
Yeah.
This is what I have to put it down there.
Or put up a big tent and have a tent meeting.
Not a
There's probably not a not a lot of people living around here though, is there?
It's your father's plan. His plan was this. So he says my father dreamed of making a playground here, so I must do it.
So he started constructing it?
Yeah.
So what would be his projected plan for putting here?
It will be his memorial ground.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Would it be like play equipment and maybe a baseball, a football place?
Yeah, yeah.
What's the football they're playing in?
Yeah. So this was once a hill, and they took bulldozers and leveled it. And
1, 2, 3 hills over there.
Yeah. My. It's wonderful. Yeah, he would have had to cut. It was that high. My, he would have had to cut 150 feet of dirt down just to make it level. With this school, this is what grades? From first grade to metric or what?
Yeah, up to metric.
Do they teach any trades?
No.
Like computer lab or no. Sewing?
That we have a plan, but we'll do later on.
Oh, okay. Pray. Yeah, but praise God, it's thus far. What would be neat too is if you could get someday some Hindu children from somewhere, or four or five, and this could be like an evangelical ministry for them. Turn them from false god worship, Vaipatthiyan, to Jesus Christ.